you can believe I play this thing. I've got some prime swampland for you in Florida. Welcome to the Universatility Music Special. Today on the show, we're going to be featuring a group of fellows who attend the university who are also in a band called TRACER. Maybe you've heard of them. Have come on in, join. Like, you've heard of the group TRACER.
Oh, yeah.
Do you like them? Like,
great. Yeah.
Good. Well, I mean, if he likes them, heck, that means we all must like them. So they're a good band. Stick around, watch for them. They'll be playing three of their songs. We'll also be interviewing them, and then we'll be featuring a video by Peter Gabriel. So stick around. I think you'll enjoy the show, and I might learn how to play this thing. Thanks. That's it? Great. Thanks for appearing on the show.
Hey, thanks a lot.
Hey, no problem. What time is the football game on tomorrow night?
Thank you.
That was Tracer with their first of many singles to come out in the next little while. That one was a cut called Hard to Know. Tracer's with me in the studio right now. We're just going to let them introduce themselves, tell you a little bit about themselves, and then we'll ask them a couple of questions. Bruce?
I'm Bruce Van Leeuwen. I'm the bassist for the band. I was the most recent member of the band. Yeah, most recent. And, well, we've been working for about a year now. I hope that this takes off.
Good. I think it will. Dan?
I'm Dan Owen. I play the drums. I've been playing the drums, I guess, for just about 4 years now.
Banging on walls.
Banging on walls. That's how I started on my bed.
Good.
Yeah. And I've been with the band since the beginning. Mm-hmm. And just recently things have started to pick up. I have to say, though, that I'm not a student like these guys. I haven't been to the university yet.
Don't tell anybody that. Sure, he's been to the university.
There goes the funding.
Okay. Rich.
Yeah, well, I'm Rich Crooks, and I've been playing guitar for a few many years. And I've been with the band ever since its beginnings, just as Danny. I met these guys in high school. We put the band together, and then we brought it up, and here it is today, what it is.
How long ago did you join the band?
Well, it must have been 1980 that I joined. Uh-huh. And we've been cooking along since then.
Good. And?
Oh, thank you. My full name, which I don't use in public except in dire straits, is Bernard James Owen III. And yeah, that's what they all say.
Right.
They call me BJ for short. Beach for shorter. And I play keyboards mainly because I just don't have the money to go out and get picks every day, so I thought, you know, might as well use my hands on something more stable.
But you've got the money to pick up a Jupiter, so that really...
Well, it was just something that was lying around, you know, what can you do?
Something in the dumps, okay. In case you guys didn't catch it, Bernie and Danny are brothers, so they've been, of course, with Ben since its beginning, right?
Well... Yeah.
We don't like to tell anybody that we are brothers.
Okay, that's why you're sitting apart.
In the beginning.
I understand. In the beginning. How long has the band been together since its inception?
Well, the band, as you see it, has been together for about a year and a half. And when Bruce joined, we'd been a threesome, you know, the Rush style sort of thing. And when we got Bruce in, you know, the color added, and here we are, you know, Tracer is Tracer. Without Bruce, it's nothing.
It's nothing. Loses all its color. Bruce, maybe we can start with you again, then. Just maybe you guys could tell us maybe a little bit about your musical influences. I'm sure people know that you're not into the Sex Pistols by now, but maybe you can tell us otherwise and tell us why.
Well, I think the four of us have different views on what we like in music. My personal favorite is Queen. Mm-hmm. And what we try to strive for as a band is that sort of vocal blend, you know, something a little bit more melodic instead of just coming right out and screaming.
Yeah.
In the audience.
Good. Everybody likes to hear a singer. Good.
Yeah, and we've got a real mosaic of likes, you know. Some of us are heavy metalers while at the same time listening to, you know, Gene Krupa.
Right.
But, you know, we put it together and it comes out into some sort of membration, some sort of style.
Good.
Well, I must add that, if I can speak for the three of us over here, that the Beatles have been a major influence on our musical taste and our writing style.
Yeah, I think it's safe to say that the Beatles are probably a major influence on a lot of bands.
Yeah, of course, it's very obvious.